Yo, what is good with y'all boys, man? Yeah, bro, recently I have literally got this card right here, bro. Yeah, I've got Andre Sarlenko, bro. Card out, the card art, bro. Yeah, man, I don't know what's up with that, bro. Yeah, I just pulled the card, bro, not too long ago. Yeah, man, these are his stats right here, bro. He has a 94 three-point shot, 85 driving dunk. His defense is, bro, his defense is so crazy, bro. This is pretty good defense for a small forward, bro, in my opinion. Decent speed. You guys can also put a speed shoe on him, make him a little bit quicker. Yeah, man. Yeah, we're going to try him out in a triple threat game, but first I want to see how his jump shot is. All right, so we got Josh Giddey right here. Let's get him out of here, and let's put in Andre Sarlenko. Okay, I got to turn my meter off, man. I never have my meter off on next gen. I usually play current gen. No, that. Okay, yeah, bro. All right. That's late. His jumper's quick then, bro. Oh, yeah, that's nice, bro. That jumper's really nice. I feel like I can do something with this. Oh, no, I don't like the fade, though. The standing shot is crazy, bro. The standing shot is pretty crazy, bro, to be honest. I should not be looking at all with this card, bro. Alright, we're gonna have a side of a triple threat game and see how this card really is. Alright, you guys, this is the team that we're gonna be running. David Robinson, Andre Sarlenko, and Yao Ming. Pretty tall lineup, so let's see who our opponent is, bro. Had a gun to a game. I'm not gonna lie, bro. The whole entire he has okay, I see his team. Is that T-Mac? Does he have Dark Matter T-Mac? Or is that Pink Giant? Oh, he has Dark Matter T-Mac. Alright, bro. Anyway, so I did record this video a few times already. I could low-key be done with this right now. Oh, shit. Damn. Yo, the ball just went through Yao's hand, bro. The ball went through Yao's hand. I recorded this a few times. Has been recorded a lot of times, to be honest. That should have been a block, but yeah, the audio got messed up with mixing the game sounds. You shouldn't have shot that, bro. He tried to bait me, it did not work, bro. You're too slow. That was too slow. Yeah, but I recorded this so many times, and audio got messed up with the player chatter volume. Thank God he missed, bro. This man almost dunked on D-Rob, bro. Alright, bro, I need a screen real quick, man. That was not a good enough screen, bro. Please stop. That should have been in, bro. No way that's late. But yeah, bro, for every single other, like, when I was trying to gameplay at first, every other game that I played was a rage quit. I got a rage quit on every single one, bro. The card's pretty crazy, if you ask me. Hey, 2K. I'm getting trolled, bro. I literally just had three crazy games with this card, bro. The card jumper is crazy. I feel like I'm being trolled, bro. He's going AFK every single time on offense. I mean, defense. Bro, okay, I need a screen, bro. Y'all not setting me those big bodies I need, bro. Damn. A fade? I'll take that, though. So, yeah, about his shot, bro. His shot feels delayed, but it's not. I know his shot's not delayed because last game I shot a three with Yao Ming. And the shot did not feel delayed at all. Are you double teaming, my boy? Well, tire too, bro, and they pushed off on my boy. That's a 25. All right, bro, what you doing? Your own center messed up your own three. Damn, never mind, he got that. All right, my boy out here really liked that, though. All right, bro, hold on, bro. He knows what I'm doing. You know I'm trying to get all the points with this man. That's him. That should have been in. Ain't no way that was really about to happen. Ain't no way that was really just about to happen, bro. Was he really just about to hit a standing dunk on Yao Ming? That, yo, there's no way, 2K. Thank God he missed, bro. But, like, really? He was really going to get one? If he timed it right? Oh, dang. Yo, I'm not going to cap, bro. That move was crazy. That man move he just did was, bro. Bro, T-Mac is kind of built like KD right now, bro. I'm forgetting who I'm playing, bro. Not a good shot. I get the ball back. Oh, my God. Yeah, bro, I know what you're doing, too. See, his shot is delayed, bro. It feels like a little bit delayed. Oh, that was late. Ain't no way that was late, bro. I would on ball, bro, but his dribble moves is too... My stick drift can't handle... Oh, shit. My stick drift can't handle that, bro. I have a severe case of stick drift right now, bro. I cannot handle that. I feel like that was good. I feel like that was a little good. Man, I should not have made that. I should have made that, bro. That was a contested shot. Alright. He's just throwing up bricks now on purpose. That was not a good shot at all, 2K. Yo, what the... Bro, I'm used to playing on next gen, bro. I didn't think that animation could happen. I didn't even think that animation could really even happen, bro. I didn't even think that animation could happen. I just gotta end this right now, bro. This game gotta go now. Yo, what? It didn't even go out. That's the trippy thing about online, bro. On next gen. All right, bro. He's getting too comfortable. Oh, you can have that. You can have that mini. I'm getting the score, bro. I got a score right here, bro. Right now. I'm scoring right here, right now. I'm scoring. There you go. GG's. That is a GG's, bro. That's game one. I'm going to do another game to try to get some more dunks with him, bro. Alright, hopping into the next game. Let me see who the opponent is. That looked like Zion, Karolinko, and Larry. Zion, Karolinko, and Larry. Got it. This man Zion looking pretty big over here, bro. This is probably the perfect matchup. He just don't have nobody to compete with Yao. Nobody to compete with Yao with. Wait, actually, bro, this card couldn't compete with y'all a little bit, bro. That card does have some nice defense on it, bro. So he has a little small chance of competing with y'all. He has a tiny chance of competing with y'all. So let's see how it is. Damn, I should have got the board. Too deep. I'm right there, bro. I'm right there, 2K. He can't get that. Hold on, bro. I'm running into him right now. Got that. Bro, this dude's not giving me no space right now. There we go. Split right through the defense, bro. I'm not gonna lie, his defense is kind of good, for real. Alright. Let's see how this is. Bro, my players are getting boxed right now. Bro, look at all the points I really could be getting right now. But I chose to give it back to Andre, man. Bro, get out the crowd, bro. What are you doing, my boy? What are you doing, my boy? Oh, my God. You're on me, bro. Bro, look, bro. 2K. Come on, man. I know I'm tired, bro, but like, it makes no sense, bro. It would have been nicer if that first shot had went in, bro, because the me getting open was kind of beautiful right there. He got it. Never mind. 2K. He should not have made that, bro. Bro, get off me. You want? All right. Get off me. This man can't guard me, bro. I'm already about to hit 100 supernova points just with this card, bro. Just with this card, bro. Dang. I'm over here acting like him now. Bro, reaches every single possession. Alright, bro. Psych. Oh, that was a pull up. Yeah, I should have got that. Get out of here. Get out of here, bro. Bro, damn. 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 I'm doing too much right now, bro. We gotta put this man to an end. Just right here. We gotta put this man to an end. Just like that. Just like that, bro. We're putting him to an end right now. He's getting good looks. And he got that. He got that off. Alright, bro. Alright, bro, we're getting tired right now. He's pretty tired right now. Getting pretty tired right now. Okay, we should actually send him back on, bro. Okay, you know what I'm saying? We got a little deep shot in, bro. We had a deep shot in with that one. Should have got that. He thinks he got us. He's passing back out. Never mind. He shot that terrible shot. Oh my god, bro. This card is different, bro. 100 carry Linko is very different, bro. It makes no sense. Damn. Damn. Alright, bro. So he ended up getting 12 points on me. Oh, he's clamping me right now. All right, bro. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. He's clamping me right now, bro. We gotta stop this game right now, right here, bro. There we go. All right, bro. So that's confirmed, bro. Andre Karolinko is pretty different on this game, bro. Haven't even had him for a long time, bro. This card, you know what I'm saying, bro? There's very few cards I can say that I actually like or really like that, bro. Like, we couldn't really like that, bro. Like the Luka a few days ago, finally got to try him out. See what the hype was about. Luka's really like that, bro. I never played against the Luka on Next Gen, so I wouldn't know how he really was. But, bro, he's like that on here, bro. Luka's really like that in this game, bro. Yeah, man, I really like the card, bro. I'm going to sell him tonight or on Friday. I might keep the card in my lineup just so I can keep using him for a little bit. You know, but yeah, man. That's gonna be it. Yeah, we're going to wrap up the video right here, bro. We got 2 gameplays in 1 video. You know what I'm saying? Just to tell you how the card is, bro. If you guys have any of the other Supernova cards, bro, let me know if y'all like them. Yeah, man. Thanks for tuning in to this video, man. Hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, bro. I'll see y'all boys in the next video, man. Peace.